I think he's a fan. I do.
A day, yeah. A day. A day. We come together every
time. Guys, you on us.
Lily Collins in thigh high boots.
Run down the street naked.
Yeah, but I do that. We do that anyway. When we were doing takes sometimes, I'd sort of just sit there and look at you and maybe sometimes I'd forget, don't roll your eyes at me like that. And forget that I was meant to be speaking. And that's, I mean, I love working with you and you, you know, you are an amazing actress. And I do feel very honoured when I get to go to work with you.
The only reason that my Clary turned out the way that she did is because you were the Jace that you were.
Stop it. I'm gonna have a little cry.
And he made me extremely nervous in the room because it was like Jace.
Alright, dear, Fancy coming down to see your bones. It's me.
This is gonna be me one day.
Danny Dyer.
He left his guard down with Lily, I mean, with Clary. Jeez.
I was like gooey because like, I got really built, and then I was like, no, I don't want it to be built. I wanted to be like
gooey.
Like,
you learn about
the
coast
stars.
Yeah.
All right, I got a new one for this one. She clicks her back and like her arms all the time. It's the most disgusting thing you've ever heard. It's like, just like so great.
Self-deprecating when there's no need to be. Lily-isms, you know, in Clary's character.